what time it is. It's gym time. It's like, no, it's not gym time. It is not gym time. Anyways, I am about to take my mom on a little cute little adventure. We're going to Annapolis. We're gonna get some coffee, and I will see you guys on the ciao. Hey guys, so I'm with my mom. Say hi, mom.
Hi.
So tell them a little bit about yourself.
I'm yoga instructor. I'm beautician. Yeah.
And you're beautiful. Love you.
Thank you.
All right, anyways, we'll see you guys later. Ciao.
This mess of emotions got his body questioning.
So, just Annapolis. Right. I'm here with my mommy. Damn, girl.
You look good.
I don't know where we're going, but I think we can go this way.
I mean, it's gonna place up there.
Right there?
Yeah.
Okay.
We can go that way. And we'll see. I don't know. I went to this one coffee shop. It was pretty good. All right, mom. You excited?
Okay. Yes, I'm excited.
Why are you so cute?
Why are you so cute? Ooh. I'm cute because I'm your mother.
You're cute because I'm so confused. Oh, snap. Damn, girl, this lighting though. Okay, cool. Here's a fit. I have my jacket on, so I can't really share the fit with you guys, but
it's cool. Really cute place.
You like it? We're not even in it, but she thinks it's cute, so I'm excited. Yeah. Anyways, we'll see you guys later. Ciao.
Wake up, mommy.
So we just got done. My mom was like trying on some stuff. We were supposed to eat, but we had ice cream, and we had look at this view. We had coffee. We had like too much, and we're like full. And we shouldn't have done that if we were hungry. So we're not gonna eat. Cause if you don't know, don't overeat if you're already like full. Do you know what I mean? But so that was a fun day, and
yes it is.
And that's all. So we're gonna get going, and I'll see you guys later. Ciao.